Hello everyone, it's VCLP here. In this video, I'll be showing you how to fix error 29 for the game Valorant with the help of few simple steps. So it is really easy to do so. All you have to do is stick till the end of this video, follow each and every step very carefully, and you'll be good to go. So just before starting, subscribe to my channel right now for regular gaming content related to this game and many other games. So let's get started. So I'll make this video really quick. So make sure you follow the order of steps. So the first step is clean booting your PC. If you don't know how to clean boot your PC, I've already made a guide on how to do so. So you can watch this video by clicking the link in the description of this video. I'll provide the link of this video in the description. So what clean booting does, it refreshes all the components of your PC and helps in resolving any software conflicts in your PC. So first clean boot your PC, and once you have done so, now proceed to the second step. In second step, press Windows plus R key on your keyboard, and the run command box will pop up. Here type msconfig, which stands for Microsoft Configuration, and press enter. Wait for it to load, and here select normal startup in general, and in services look for VGC. Here it is VGC. Make sure it is ticked. So if it is ticked right now, apply these settings and click on OK. It will ask you to restart the computer, so restart it, and once you have restarted your computer again, now the last step is the most important one. Well, all the steps are really important because you have to follow them in order. So in the last step, you have to again search for run, or you can press the Windows plus R key, and here type services.msc and press enter. So I've already opened services.msc here, so I'll not open it again. So you have to search for services.msc, and here again look for VGC, and here what you have to do is double click on VGC, and where it is, it was opened, here it is, and in startup type select automatic. By default it is on manual, but you have to select automatic. Apply these settings, click on OK, try running your game, it will work fine, I'm sure. If you're still facing any problem, write in the comment section. If you have any other doubts, still write in the comment section. Also, don't forget to subscribe for more. Thank you and have a nice day.